Hello, everybody, and welcome to Rogers Arena, where tonight the Canucks celebrate Diwali, a tip of the hat to the South Asian community, a big portion of their fan base. Now, the Avalanche come to town with one of the best lines in hockey. Ranton has been excellent, but the guy that drives the bus is Nathan MacKinnon. Since the start of 2016-2017, 168 points on 466 Avalanche goals. That's 36% of the offense he's been involved in. Only one guy above him, that is, of course, Connor McDavid, almost 8% higher.
Kerfoot in on the right side, playing in front of family and friends here in Vancouver. His centering pass was behind his intended target. Now here's a lead feed to Brock Besser. He's into the net. Scores!
Here's a pass from Pettersson. And Patrick Nemeth turns but can't catch it. Look at that nice little touch. Brock Besser with the head up, points at Pettersson. Protects the puck, gets by Nemeth, and Grubauer poke check. No. Can't poke check when the guy's going to shoot it.
Goldoman through center. Slows, passes to Granlund. Marcus Granlund with a shot and a stick save by Grubauer.
Marcus Granlund, left-hand shot, bad angle, and Grubauer just slides over, makes easy save.
Now Girard gets the pass. Sharp angle shot stopped by Markstrom. Here's a lead feed for Pettersson. Puts it into the middle. Brock Besser again to the net. Poke check by Grubauer.
Besser thinks he got a little slash in the hands. I tend to agree with him. The referee's in behind him, so he probably didn't see it, but the other referee down at the other end could have helped him out.
Wilson lets it go for Kerfoot. Alexander Kerfoot backhands one behind the goal. Wilson, the veteran, feeds back. Kerfoot long shot, tipped in. Sheldon Dries has goals on back-to-back nights. And the game's tied at one.
Gets in front of the net, no man's land. Long shot, there's a tip in right in front.
Is that tipped twice? Did Ranton get it and then Dries?
Dries brings it back
or
the other
Wilson
way. It would have missed the net on the Wilson tip, but Dries gets it to come back.
Now the puck is forced into the Vancouver zone. Goldovan checked, but the puck comes right to Pettersson, who tries a bank pass for Besser. In with a shot, he scores!
Okay, he's 5 feet from the red line. Is it going to be icing? No, Brock Besser's in behind and off the post and in. And we've talked about how good Brock Besser has looked. Look at the speed to get in behind the defense. And he looks at Pettersson again. Yep, thank you very much. What a nice pass. That's two beautiful plays, Pettersson to Besser.
We're 6 minutes into the second. Here's Rantanen. Pass to MacKinnon. Drop feed. Cole scores! A bullet off the stick of Ian Cole. Post and in past Jacob Markstrom.
MacKinnon back to Cole. No, it's Eric Gudbranson. And you can see Markstrom looks over the right shoulder of Eric Gudbranson, and it's on his left side. Off the post and in. Well, Brock Besser's still sitting on the bench, unlike what happened in Florida.
Here's a shot by Erickson. He scores!
Nathan MacKinnon taking the draw. Loses it cleanly as the Canucks have dominated. And you can see Landeskog got a piece of it and it bounced right to Louis Erickson. And again, the puck standing on end. But Louis, just like Brock Besser on the second goal, able to get it off the post and in. And you can see Grubauer. There's Landeskog. It's off his shoulder. It goes right to Louis Erickson. It's tough for the referees. We get all the replays, but they have to do it in real time. But any hit to the head, I think they're going to have to make a penalty.
Here's MacKinnon. Scores! Back and forth they go. Nathan MacKinnon. And the game's tied at three.
They win a faceoff. Nathan MacKinnon wins the draw. That was Landeskog won the draw. Nathan MacKinnon cuts to the middle and he is wide open. Everybody backs off. MacKinnon cut right to the middle, lets it go, and Jacob Markstrom has it just go underneath his arm and in.
Statistically, it's going to be a rough night for the goaltender so far.
Save percentage is taking a beating.
Here's Kerfoot in with speed through the defense. Scores! What a goal by Alexander Kerfoot as he split the knee right up the gut. And he gives Colorado its first lead.
And Kerfoot, talk about gap space. Right through the middle and then up and over Jacob Markstrom. Jacob Markstrom almost looked surprised that Kerfoot got through with the puck's rolling, so it's easier for him to chip it up and over the goaltender.
Cuts wide, shoots, hit the post. Beat Grubauer glove side, now he's got it again. Stetcher, another shot, Grubauer the save. Loose puck, he dives up and it's poked in. I think Elias Pettersson got his stick on it, and the Canucks have tied the game at four.
And Philip Grubauer, who's not having a great night either, unable to control this shot, rebounds out. There it's off his chest. That's the shot that hit the post. Here's the shot that's off his chest. Stetcher off his chest. And there's Elias Pettersson on the backhand to slide it underneath the goaltender. And you see Grubauer, he tried to collapse and contain the puck, missed it.
Now he and Viega unable to keep it into the blue line, and Zadorov comes back for the Avalanche. Nikita Zadorov scores with a wrist shot over the left shoulder of Jacob Markstrom. Zadorov wired it, and the Avs are back on top.
And here's Brandon Gaunce, Alex Viega. You take it, you take it. Viega backs off, and here's Zadorov. Top of the circle, up and over the shoulder of Jacob Markstrom. I don't think that ramped off Alex Viega's stick. Maybe
Delzato.
Or Delzato stick.
Shoots one around, Jake Virtanen at the right point. Quickly to Hutton. Here's Goldobin. In front, Granlin couldn't pull the trigger. Now he got two scores!
Jake Virtanen quickly across. Hutton to Goldobin to Granlin. And fortunately for Granlin, he fanned on the first one because Grubauer was right there. And because he did fan on the first one, he's got the whole net.
McKinnon took it off his skate, fires near side. Rantanen has to take it off the boards, moves into the faceoff circle, feeds down low, sent across. McKinnon scores! Rantanen to Landeskog to Nathan McKinnon. His second goal of the game, and the Avs lead 6-5.
Eric Goodbranson and Ben Hutton were tired, and the Avalanche move it around really well. Here's Landeskog, gets this pass through. Eric Goodbranson tied up in front. Can't get the stick down.
Dumping one across for Pettersson. Markstrom is headed off, and the Canucks go with six attackers yet again. 40 seconds left. Landeskog gives it away. Horvat centers. Pettersson scores!
Here's a long shoot in, and you can see Grubauer leaves it for Landeskog. It's not his defenseman, and Landeskog, it's in his skates. Throws it across, and Elias Pettersson is out front all by himself. What a beautiful pass.
Virtanen trying to take the puck from him. Here comes Pettersson trying to pull away. Kerfoot chasing him. Pettersson in. Pulled down. There might be a penalty shot. And no, they're going to call it slashing. As Pettersson and the goaltender Grubauer wound up pinged along the end boards. But the Canucks will get a power play here in OT. Cuts to the middle. Pouliot. Pettersson. Derek Pouliot, all five of his career goals are game winners, and he hit the crossbar. Now it's in, making six game winners as it went in off the Colorado player, and the Canucks in overtime win 7-6.
You see Bork, he's coming back. It's off the crossbar, and Bork has it go off his body and in. There's Bo Horvat pushing. Man, oh man, what a game. Derek Pouliot. Crossbar post, Bork it in.